Nature unfolded in a surprising way at the Vatican Sunday. Just after Pope Francis spoke in St. Peter's Square, children released two white doves as a symbol of peace. The peace didn't last long. A black crow and a seagull went after the doves in front of the crowd. The birds managed to escape after only losing a few feathers.
That is so unusual.
It is.
It's very unusual. Little piece of trivia for you from our